Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm with my sister Kenya.
Hi!
Tell them what we're gonna be making.
We're gonna be making empanada de plátano.
You know, some good Hispanic food, you know?
Oh, and horchata too.
Oh, horchata is my favorite, girl. So we're in Stop & Shop right now, you know, picking up the ingredients. A lot of people are gonna be looking at us weird because...
because she's going.
We're talking to a fucking camera. But yeah.
Just buy them all if you want.
No. Let me see.
Sigue las instrucciones de la pantalla.
So this is pretty much all that we're buying today because...
Okay. Yeah, we have everything at home, you know. $125. Do you have money? Of course I have money. I work, bitch.
So...
I love you. Okay, so the stupid Stop & Shop didn't have our horchata mix or whatever. So we're gonna go to
La Salvadoreña Market.
So we'll see you there.
At this Salvadoreña mini mark.
Look at this pendejo, you know.
Hola.
Ooh, the flag. I think mom didn't toss it out. Canela, okay?
These are expensive.
Are they? There's like no price. But they're...
Oh,
they're
horchata. Horchata.
And they're caperine.
That's about it.
Yeah. Yeah, we can get horchata con leche.
Con leche.
Let's just get horchata con leche. And that's it, yeah, right?
I think it's better.
Yeah, definitely. I don't want this one. I like the horchata con leche. It's better. Because with the milk, it tastes better.
Yeah.
So. You're holding it like it's gross.
Because it has sugar. And we have these. I bought it.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Loser?
You're a loser.
Look, they have money.
Over here, we got the plantains, we got the cornstarch, cinnamon, and milk. And you also use sugar for it. And over here we got the horchata con leche mix, got water, and you also use sugar for that. A pan full of water for the empanadas, for the plantains, whatever, you know. So I'm gonna be cutting the bananas in half, and the sides too, if I can, cause I'm weak as fuck.
And then you put it in the water.
Put some cinnamon in here. So you're gonna put 3 scoops of sugar. We love sugar. There we go. So now we're gonna boil it. Well, you know, she's gonna boil it.
So, los plátanos, no sabemos cuánto tiempo hay que dejarlos, pero yo sí sé de que cuando los dos ends del plátano están como saltados, es cuando el plátano ya está listo.
Y te hago mía.
Kilo de harina.
Mía, 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 mía. Solamente mía, 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 mía.
Oh my gosh, we're the same color now.
Somos hermanas, ¿ok? I'll fight here or I'll fight you.
I know, right?
No one touching my hermana.
So we're waiting for
the plantains to boil. That's why we're goofing around.
Put milk into this 3/4 cup. And then just pour it in the bowl because
don't want to make a mess.
Mm-hmm. Vamos a poner una olla media taza de leche y también una cucharadita de vainilla. Un poco y agregar azúcar y voy a revolver de nuevo. Almost ready.
Some even like already open.
For real.
I'm gonna put it in low.
You see how it smells?
For real. Okay. Y voy a revolver hasta que la leche tiene burbujas y por lo tanto en otro plato. Voy a revolver maicena con la leche restante cuando la leche hierve poner la que tiene maicena. Some cornstarch in the bowl and put some milk in it too. And then you stir it up. Add this and mix it until it's thick. We're gonna let it cool down. But she's still mixing it. So yeah, make sure it kind of looks like that.
Esto es lo que mezclamos con la maicena y la leche.
A little bit of cinnamon. We're putting it in a bowl to put it in the freezer. We're gonna put it in for 10 minutes so that when we put in the empanadas, it won't be hot.
Hola, hermosa. Oy.
This is, so the plantains are done. This is what it should look like. As you see, it's like
coming out.
Yeah, coming on, whatever. Take them out, putting them in a bowl. So then you just peel off the skin of the plantains. And you just peel all the bananas. So you put oil in the pan. Make sure that the plantains are mashed.
So hace una tortillita, le pone manjar adentro, la cierra, se asegura de que todo está cerrada, hace como un pastelito. Y no tienen que quedar estas cosas así. Pero dada la situación que estamos en América, los plátanos son diferentes.
Y luego solo lo pones ahí. Como ya tenemos uno, vamos solo a ver si está a voltear. A voltear.
So I'm gonna make the horchata and you're just gonna cut this bag.
Okay, so now you're gonna put 2 spoonfuls of the horchata into the water, or you can use milk, whichever one. I'm gonna make a mess because I didn't open it all the way. Okay. I'm making a mess, so I don't wanna open it all the way. So I'm just gonna stir it. Do a little bit more. All right.
You're gonna add some sugar. Doesn't matter how much, just however sugary, sweet that you want it, you know, however you like it. Then just gonna mix it again. Add ice cubes. And I mean, if you can mix it if you want to, but I mean it doesn't matter. It's just if you don't want the big ice cubes in. So yeah, you can put sugar on it, but you don't have to. I mean, just to give a little sugary taste and extra flavor. Here's the finishing touches. The horchata, the empanada. It looks good. So thank you for cooking with us or whatever. And if you want to make it, you can. I mean,
try with our recipe.
I know, right? We don't. We just like do whatever. But yeah. So please just give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye.